At the Natatorium at Perkins High School today, the Pirates and the Sandusky Blue Streaks got together, and the guys were able to win on their side, and the girls from Perkins also victorious against the Blue Streaks. But a couple of quality swims took place here today. For Perkins, it was Charlie Clark, and for Sandusky, Molly Franklin on the gal side. Perkins and Sandusky here on BCSN.